Hello and welcome back to Sins of Eternal Empire with Stargate Races mod. We are still playing as the Ancients. We have had a slight bit of a problem in our home system that the Wraith culture has meant we've lost two planets, but we have started kicking out our own. I'll hopefully push it back and we can go and reclaim them. And in the meantime, we've got a couple of Marauder frigates jumping in, but we have begun the push into the Ghoul territory, and we're slowly working on them out. Got a couple of ships on the way in. We have got our first fleet about to jump in and back it up, so let's unpause. Let's get going. How are you, Austin? You're doing all right? Are you going to be able to take down that Titan Foundry before they launch the Titan? That is the main thing. Got superior drones on the way. Right, the first fleet has jumped in, so we should be able to come and help now. And they are going straight for the Titan Foundry, which is good.
Do not dare resist.
Our backup is joining the fight. Our orders, Commander.
And you can field another ship, so let's get a fire out. In the meantime. We should have a colony ship somewhere. Trying to head out. Yeah, there you are. To here. Our right, time factor is down.
Research complete.
Want to increase our culture spread rate? Hope. See if that will push those back a bit more. Yeah, let's get at least one tick in it. See if that will.
Ready to move out. Shields up, we're going in.
You start hitting the planet. As their defense is down. Oh, no, almost. Got a couple of hangar defenses. That is a good point. We should probably get invested in those. Tissue order 5. Do we want to send you back here?
I'll never
fail. I think we do. Actually, we'll finish that off first. We've got a few levels on you now, so I think you're pretty good. Be okay to be sent back.
We have wiped out an enemy colony. A new colony has been founded.
Fantastic.
No enemy will get by us.
You're back there, thank you.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles. Hostile forces have arrived. Complete.
get tactical upgrades.
Diverting power to jump engines.
The future is ours.
Right, first fleet, what we got? We've got two of each. Tactical slots.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
Stuff that.
Hostile forces have arrived.
Diverting power to jump engines.
Beam plans are added to ancient drone platforms. Improving their effectiveness of defending engine control planets.
Additional credits required.
Yep, yeah, those.
Planet development finished.
Is it time?
First fleet, let's push on.
Structure complete. Structure complete.
Is ours.
Should all be moving together. Right, you've been searched. You've not.
Structure complete.
Two spy battleships in. Is it just about the planet? It's not like. Have we not got a hangar for them? No, get that in.
Nothing of value has been found.
Yeah, I don't think anything would be.
Is it time?
Diverting power to jump engine.
So come on. Take that out before it jumps. There we go.
Structure complete.
Or one hangar defense.
Loud and clear.
taken out. Right, so the culture's starting to spread away. Get those fires and bombers launched.
Structure complete.
Haven't seen much of the AI in this playthrough, so I'm thinking that they're gonna be.
Structure complete.
Sat behind some kind of defensive, like loads of defensive structures. Let's get the next level of that as well. Right, planet's been bombarded. They'll be onto their capital and they'll have another one.
Our backup is joining the fight.
Let's see ships going for him.
We have wiped out an enemy colony. A new colony has been founded.
Right, trade port gets set up. Okay, broadcast center. You're not in range of the city ship yet. Factory, so we've got something over here.
Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
Just got labs and frigate factories there. Has jumped in.
Is it time?
How can I help you,
oh,
Commander?
We've got a repair ship.
The future is ours.
Structure complete.
This destiny ship is mad.
Planet development finished.
Yeah, no, it's just like the fastest ship, but it just barrels in. Tower. Is Excalibur going to get up there though? Loads of our cash right now.
Structure complete.
Right, that is the gold knocked out officially. Just need to go and capture their stuff. And you're being harassed. Are you being harassed by the city ship? Fleet is nearly gone. Where is gone?
Is it time?
This fleet, yep, you might as well just start bombarding. Cancel that actually.
Structure complete. Comsat has detected inbound hostiles. Our backup is joining the fight.
City ship.
True to the con.
Jump in there, please. And just get all those cleared out.
I've got your back. All systems go. Got your back.
Right.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles. Hostile forces have arrived.
Nothing to worry about.
Structure complete.
Diverting power to jump
engine. You're doing all right. I think you might take it out before the city ship arrives. Oh no, there you are. Let's get another attack on the drones.
To protect and serve, I'll never fail.
Jump back, thank you. Something else, cruise bombing. There we go.
help you, Commander.
Just go and stay over there. Because you are now taking damage. Wraith heavy cruiser has arrived.
Ready to move out.
One of our foes is building something new.
Static button and Titan, great. Fires. This culture's too strong, shouldn't be anything there now. That's you guys nearly out.
You gotta feel one of the hardest things to do when so much expected out of you. When a norm's not a choice for you.
Planet development finished.
Right, that planet's nearly down, and then we can take out the rest of the stuff that's there. Ship who's gonna be the first point of contact. Luckily the main fleet's gonna be there. Done. get me an Aurora. Although we might be alright, I mean, it's only in the news. Alright, frigate Fletcher is being cut down. Okay, that's one on it back. Just got the other one.
Research complete. Planet development finished.
There, got a civic research. Fighters. That's our Aurora class. Let's get up here. I'm gonna help with the star defense.
Our backup is joining the fight. Planet development finished.
First fleet, so maybe you want. Just get your broadcast center. Speed things up, let's get each jump out.
Our backup is joining the fight. Our backup is joining the fight. Phase jump complete. Our backup is joining the fight.
I said two of those spire battleships did some hefty damage too. Starbase, which to be fair has not got that many upgrades.
Structure.
Get the structure and the weapons there.
Understood.
Let's So they've got refinery. On the way, but
is it time?
Right, we're going to end this one here. So small progress. We took the gourd out finally. Edging forward, we brought the Atlantis back. So our star to try and defend here. Race seems to be getting a lot more active. Brought in an Aurora class. We just need to sweep this out and then pick whether we go for the Ori or the Wraith next. The Wraith seem to be making moves. I mean, I think maybe we go for the Ori. Try knocking them out. And then we shall see. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, everything that I've been doing wrong, and I will see you again in the next one.